Welcome to Hillcrest Thrift Store. We are part of a Hillcrest Transitional Living, a 501c3 organization whose mission is to help families out of the cycle of homelessness. Your contribution as a volunteer in our thrift store supports our mission by receiving donated items and preparing them for sale to the public. The profits from our thrift store will be provided to support qualified families to participate in our 90-day program, which will give them the tools to manage their resources and prevent future homelessness. In the thrift store, there are countless ways you can support our mission. As a new volunteer, you will have the opportunity to observe, learn multiple tasks. The majority of our sales come from the sales of clothing, so tigers are always in need. We also sell toys, housewares, sporting goods, books, home furnishing, bicycles, vintage items, electronics, and collectibles. If you have an interest in working in a specific department, please talk to the store manager. We pride ourselves on our ability to sell and or recycle mostly every item donated. As a new volunteer, you will be issued a name badge so you are easily identified as a volunteer. On the back of your ID card will be a number you will use to clock in and out each day you volunteer. We carefully track hours worked, as in-kind volunteer hours are the foundation of accomplishing our work. All of our donations come through our loading dock on the north side of the store. People who want to donate items will go through our drive-up lane. Donations are received by the dock workers, who will then sort items into containers, which they will deliver to various processing departments within the store. Bags and containers of donations are moved to their department. Volunteers working in those departments will sort, clean, and price items to be placed on the sales floor. Each department pricing structure will vary. Some departments will have UPC stickers pre-printed, while others may print stickers as needed. These items sold will have a colored price sticker attached to a white card, or the sticker will be placed directly on an item such as case, toys, shoes, and houseware. The UPC price stickers come in 5 colors. The color of the sticker changes each Monday. If an item has remained on the sales floor for 5 weeks, it will likely not sell and is removed to make room for new items. Additionally, each week with a specific color of tag are sold for 50% off. Other sales include Wednesdays, in which veterans, first responders, and those 55 and wiser receive a 25% discount. The first Saturday of each month, everything in the store is 50% off to all customers. Additional 50% off days are inserted throughout the year for holiday-related events such as Black Friday. There are many steps to processing clothing. Bags and boxes are delivered to the clothing room. Volunteers open boxes and bags to sort the clothing into piles by categories. Clothing items are then moved to pricing tables. Pricing tables are marked with the price to affix on item on each table. White rectangular cards will be provided to you. The appropriate price stickers will be placed on the card. Next, locate the clothing size inside the clothing. Record the size on the upper right hand of the white card. Clothing size will vary based on the company that sells and or manufactures the clothing. Attach the complete price tag on the clothing item. On shirts, tags goes on the left armpit on the seam. Correct placement on the tag is crucial for easy identification once clothing goes on the sales floor. As clothing is tagged, place it on the rack while the front of the shirt facing left. Double check that each item's tag is facing you. Before leaving the tagging area, all clothing items must be counted and the number recorded on the daily product log. All clothing is lightly sprayed with an odor preventer. Take to the sales floor and place in the correct department by size order. Before you leave for the day, please clean up your area, dispose of any trash, and return your tagging gun and supplies to the bin on your pricing table. Dozens of volunteers will use the same table and tools at any given day. Any clothing that is stained, damaged, or otherwise unsellable should be placed in a Gaylord. These items will be sent to be recycled. If you love toys and games, this is the department for you. Toys has 2 volunteers who coordinate the sorting and pricing of toys. There are often so many toys our staff cannot keep up. Toy price ranges from 50 cents and up to $30. The majority of our toys sell for $2 to $3. Toy donations arrive in bags and boxes. Typically, one opens the box and sorts through items to find those that can be sold. Wipe down dusty or dirty items. If an item requires batteries and needs to be tested, those items go to electronics. If item works with fresh batteries, it will be returned to the toy department and marked with a sticker that says denotes test. Price stickers are then affixed directly to the toy or box. There are rolling carts available to transfer priced items from the toy department to the sales floor. If you have questions about how to arrange the toys, please ask another volunteer or a manager. Houseware donations arrive in bags and boxes. Typically, one opens a box and sorts through items to find those that can be sold. Wipe down dusty or dirty items. Price stickers are then affixed directly to the item. There are rolling carts available to transfer priced items from the houseware department to the sales floor. Housewares are then placed in categories on the sales floor. If you need help, just ask.